Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. In this tutorial, we will not teach you the bases or the hard jump bases. If you want to learn those, you can watch Jump Style How To in English. You can find it on my website, and after that, you can add these tricks. The first trick is actually a combination of nice moves. Many people ask me to explain these, because they know these moves from the video clip The Secret. Just take a good look and memorize these moves. Let's zoom in. This move is only possible on the hard jump basis. You can't apply it on the normal basis. Just take a good look. Just practice a lot. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The knee spin. Take your leg, make a 180 degree turn and tap it off. Let's zoom in. Make a half twist. Take your leg, make a 180 degree turn. Another half twist and tap it off. You can see that I kick my foot 2 times to the front. This is the normal basis. You can do it on both. It's the same, but only kick twice. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The 360 spin. Kick your foot to the front and make a full spin. Let's zoom in on that. Your foot in the front and make a full spin. And do it on beat. Let's do that again. You can also do it with the normal basses. Just kick 2 times instead of once. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks.
The style is your style.
The pew.
And your style is...
Just do the hard jump bases. The peacock has his name from the pea. You can see it in Dion's leg. With P, I mean the letter P, not P. You can see it here.
Two reactions.
Let's do it on speed. You can see the letter P very good here. That is an Amsterdam canal boat. It comes by very often. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The foot shake. Start with the bases. Grab your foot and the other foot. Let's zoom that in. Why is it called the foot shake? It's called because you shake your hands with your feet. It's not a handshake, but a foot shake. Grab your foot and your other foot. And tricks. The sidekick. Again, you can see the letter B, and this time you kick your foot to the side. Let's zoom in on that. You can do it once, you can do it twice, you can do it as many times as you want. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The Tok Tok. 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 That is the Tok Tok. Let's zoom in. The basses. The half twist. Talk and the other talk. And go back. And continue with the half twist. Just watch it. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The high tech. This is one of the easiest moves, because you just stick. Do a half twist. Let's zoom in on that. Just do a half twist. And tick. And continue with the twist. Tick, 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 high tick. Huh? Tick, 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 tick. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The tornado. The tornado is quite the same as the full twist. Only with this move, you don't tap on the ground, but just keep your foot in the air. You can see it here. Half twist. The full twist without taking on the floor. And tap it off. That is a tornado. Jump tutorials, tips and tricks. The hop. Hop, hop, hop. This is not a trick, it's just an extra for when you're bored. This was the tips and tricks tutorial. Just try to learn it really hard and do your best and show it off in the clubs. You can visit my website for more videos and music and an active jump style community.